Hello, 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 everybody. I hope you are having a fan. I don't know what the fuck I was about to say. A fine, fantastic, and fabulous Friday evening. If you're watching live, that is. If you were watching on YouTube, then I just hope you're having a wonderful day so far. As you can clearly see, we are going to be hopping back into some more Stoneblock 3 for today's Fantasy Fridays. Hopefully, as long as it loads correctly. Because I am already seeing two different screens compared to OBS and what the game should be. Oh, there we go. It's starting to match now. At that killer low done. Right. So let's see. I am wanting to get into the storage a little better, either make better drawers, which I still need to do these just so I can complete them. But I really want to get into this or this, whatever. Either way, same thing. Works the same way anyway. So let's do this. Storage controller. Quartz, that's what I was needing, right? I have a linking tool. To make it, I need the quartz. I need drawers, deep slate. Well, it accepts anything stone. So, let's do. Where's my quartz? Need two blocks. That'd be. Is that four or nine? Four. Cool. Stone. Drawer. Do I have any spare drawers? Doubt it. Do I have any I'm not using? And it doesn't matter if it's a s big one or it doesn't matter. I'll make some more. Need these. Damn it. And then I need a redstone comparator. Still need stone. Does that work? It does. I'll just use this. Quartz, redstone, torch. Damn. There's that. Now for an armory cabinet. Oof. Same thing, but I need a netherite ingot. Debris. Do I have any? Vaguely remember something about ancient debris. Yeah, right there. Is that enough? Block is one ingot and three nuggets. I won't be able to do that, but I have this. Where is the linking tool then? Right there. That means all right. Linking mode single, linking action add controller. Links a drawer to a controller. Sneak right click in the air to change modes or to clear frequency. Left click and enter drawer to store its frequency. Right click in the air to change actions. While holding the tool, it will show the connected drawers to the selected controller. Okay, but how do I use the controller? That doesn't change anything. What is that? Functional storage. There are instructions anywhere in configuration tool. Oh, that's cool. Makes sense. Well, since I don't know, I will focus on the next thing. These. Which one do I want to make? I feel like this is going to be. Honestly, they're both going to be really easy to do. Or just as easy as each other, I should say. Not easy. It's going to be a pain in the ass. I might as well do that. Two blocks, four ingots. Okay. Two chests. What the hell happened to all my wood? Shit. You fucking with the controller did it, huh? We go better B or something. The hell is that? Chicken. And I might as well toss it in something. Like that. Now, the pain in the ass part. Need to make the controller first. Oof. Need a lot more quartz. Means I need to go back to the Nether. So I should get soul sand. Wash it. Ooh, chicken would be nice. All right. Where's my soul sand? Is it over in the drawers? Have some right there. Soul soil. Okay. Might not be a bad idea. Sand. Let me try that. Let me see what happens. Where is, do I even have any, a flint and steel? I have flint and I have steel. Now I just need to make a flint and steel. It seems like. First, I want to get a bunch of sand. Way to make that one that way, so I need nope, that's gonna be the other things, huh? Stone. Only two, or is it more? I don't remember. Ooh, still missed one of those. Damn. Went through all the damn hammers. There we go. The last of that. There we go. It was even again. Let's put this stuff away. See if this works. If it does, oh, it's going to be so nice. Hopefully I'm doing this right. We'll see. And while we see, I will be right back. Time to get a drink. Oh, getting silicone is going to be so much easier than it normally is. It does something to me. What does it do? Slowness and blindness. Cool. Ooh, that one's good. Hell yes. Put this back now. All right, let's see. Then washing soul sand. Got it, that's right. There we go. Look at all that quartz. Still not a whole lot, but better progress than I would have been making otherwise. Gold nuggets going there. Where do I have the glowstone going? Do I even have any in there? Glowstone with glowstone, right? Right. So I need. What in the hell? Maybe I'm gonna do the ME. Let me see. What is that under? I don't remember. Applied energistics, that's right. Oh, fuck. What was it that needed? Or it's called inscriber presses. Make an inscriber press. Son of a bitch. Inscriber. Well, now, how in the hell am I gonna get this? Ooh, that's right. That requires Certus quartz. Certus quartz is a pain. Right, well, maybe I will do that. What are these? Deploy processor binding. Recipe sequence. Create. The fuck is this? Pressing. So what that is pressing. Processing items with mechanical press. Okay, and then this calls for a what? Processor binding. String and slime. Oh. Want a better storage, damn it. What is that? Applied energistics to. Damn. Okay, so I don't fucking know what the hell I need to do with that. So create. Sequenced crafting. I think that's what it is, though, is a press. Kinetic stress impact is high. God damn. Let me see. Okay. Yeah. What I was thinking was correct. All right. Well, let's do this. All right. We will go with I need to make these presses. So I need shafts, andesite casing. What in the hell? Stripped wood. An andesite alloy. One nugget, an andesite. Or zinc. I really don't know what else I'm going to use zinc for. Where is all this zinc? There's zinc. Zinc nugget. Zinc ingot. Andesite. Need three. So I definitely don't need that many. How much is left? Nuggets, that's right. I figured. Where? Right. Next, I need the stripped logs, which you get by doing that. That's what I figured. Damn. I have any axes? What the hell did I just do? I have some right here. Cool. There we go. Damn. All right. Next, I need 3 iron blocks. And 3 shafts. Do I have those any already, though? I'm gonna need this as well. Huh, look at that. Perfect. What would that be under? Tech, maybe? Mono diamond. Certus quartz, look at that. All right, now I need conveyor belts. Damn, should have kept that open. It's cool. What the hell's the difference between the diagonal and the arbitrary angle? Was it like, I couldn't tell, was it on a different, like, row, essentially? What in the hell? A lot is going on here. I need a new room for crafting. Maybe that's what I'll make this. Water wheel? Is that what this is? Yeah. Do I have any more? I don't think so. Large water wheel. Oh, okay. You relearn these. Okay, so I want to do a large one. I think. What was it said again? How much difficult is it going to be? Oh, I need a water wheel to make a large one. Okay. Tank full of water with heat below. I'm curious if the tank uses the water or if the water just stays there. I have any? Yeah, I'll just do this. Need an engineer's hammer. Do I have any? Pretty sure I do, somewhere. Thought I did. Let me double check, make sure I didn't miss it. Yeah, right there. And a set of heat source too. Cool. Well, it's good thing I don't need that. Block of copper, andesite alloy, golden sheet. Perfect. What did I get? Basic flux storage, huh? All right, let's see here. I need fire. What? Flame. Eat. Okay, belt. That's what I'm gonna need next. Dried kelp. Crooking sand. Campfire. Same thing, but it's soul sand compared to coal. Before I get too far ahead of myself, I guess, let me do this real quick. Where the hell did I get the charcoal? Oh, campfire. All right, gonna need shafts. I don't have any more. I don't think. How do you change which way it's going? Ooh. In between axes, a rotation can get bulky quickly. Okay. What does a clutch do? Oh, that's cool. Okay, so I need gear boxes. Probably. Go ahead and take both because I don't know what I'll need. Would love to know how to put something in there, though. Minimal is four. Got it. Damn. There's that. Set. What The hell was it? Where's the tank at? Right there. Damn it. It's a basin. Mechanical pump. And then basin. What was that? All right, how do I want to make the basin? This side alleyway. How much was that? 5. An andesite casing. What was I about to do? I don't remember. Right. And then how is this gonna go? Is it here? No. Let's go with head it there. There that goes. No, not that way. Damn it, why do you keep doing that? Jesus Christ. There we go. Fuck. Need another vertical. There you go. Why the fuck am I doing that though? This was a massive pain in the ass. But I'm getting the hang of that concept. I'll toss you in there. Don't need you or you. You or you. Restroom break. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Oh, I need to pick that up before it goes away. Where are my extra? Chests. They're gonna be here. Because I have no idea. And a zinc. That's gonna be 9. 18. Oh, out of fuel. Damn. Okay, thought I had more ingots, but, or buckets, I mean. Gotta get these damn things out again. Damn it. Well, for the time being, I will do that. All right. Or slow down the components. That one's a strange flavor. All right, let's do this. I need more water wheels, so. I need a water wheel, which is that. And how much larger is this one? Oof. put this, where's the big one right there? Put this right somewhere. Oh, that's like the perfect size. So what is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 5. I'm gonna drop it one, not raise it. All right, gonna need these. Perfect. Is slower, but that's fun. All right. And then Where am I gonna need it? Wait a minute. Brook sand, that's right. And now crook. Hell yeah. I thought. Look at all that Certus quartz. Damn. Oh, I am needing the presses anyway. Okay. Same thing. So it's not even. Huh, okay. Love how it explains it the other way, but it doesn't explain it when you try to do it this way. Cool. So either way, I still made the wrong thing. I need a deployer. Electron tube, polished rose quartz. Is it just because I don't have enough? I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times 6 is 42. All right, let's start making what I need. I need electron tubes, I need polished quartz, I'm gonna need three of them. So, what is that? And then what is that? Sandpaper? Do I have sandpaper? Not looking like it. Sand and paper. How do I do that? Look at that. That's cool. Okay. In an iron sheet, so. And then andesite casing and brass hands. So I need four brass sheets and I need three of them, so 12 brass. Do I have brass? I have nickel. Nickel. Brass ingot. What is that? Zinc and copper. So one and one. That's good. Makes two. Cool. I need f 12. So I need six of each. Nine. So that's 9. Shit, what was it? Press. Copper. Damn it, it's copper. Okay. I'm a fool. I definitely think I did too much. Definitely. But that's fine. Come on, how the fuck do I use these? Right click and right, maybe it's drag. Oh, they're spinning the opposite direction. That's what it is. Okay, then. Ooh. See. There we go. Look at that. I want it to go the other way, though. It doesn't have to. All right, and now this saying it has to go on a block of iron or hold the block of iron. I think it says hold the quartz. Block of iron. Damn, I already have a bunch of stone rods. That gonna work? Does it need to be up higher? Needs to be up higher. There it goes. Give me controller. How was that diamond chest? Where did I put that other one? There it is. Oh. See, this is the part I don't fucking understand. I'm gonna have to look it up eventually. Or maybe after this, I don't know. Because I have no idea what to do. I don't know how to set that up. That does not explain anything. But say we are making progress and understanding this whole thing a little bit more. So I want to call it there. So I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you again next week. Next week we are going to do some more Elder Scrolls Online. At the time of when the YouTube will see this. And for anyone watching live, come back tomorrow. And like I said last week, we are probably going to be doing some Fallout 76. Maybe some 7 Days to Die. Or some more Scarlet Nexus. Because last week we started Kasane's story. Now that we're done with Yuito. So that's what we're gonna do tomorrow. And if I feel like it, and since I don't think I have anything more to do, unlike last week, I don't have things to get done over the weekend. If I'm able and am have enough bandwidth to do it, I might stream for longer and do one of the other things too that I don't start with. So either way, I hope to see you on the YouTube sometime or come join me live. And as always, until next time, be safe, be kind, and have a good rest of your day.